Hi guys, it's Mark again, back on Indian Creek. Look what I got this time. This is the one that we think got away from Angie. He is at least a 3-pound channel catch. Right out here where I always am. Thought you guys like to see this. Further proof that there's big fish down here. I don't know exactly what he weighs, but he is at least 2.5 to 3 pounds. I'm going to go put him back in the water now.